Hello, I am Ines, and I have a truck. I'm going to tell you the story and the meaning of my truck. My family and I have a truck because we love sweets, and when I was little, I always bought cotton candy and many other things at the candy store at the first with my family. This is the reason why I sell sweets now. Our sweets have a lot of sugar, syrup, flour, eggs, and sometimes salt. These are the most important ingredients because they are essential to make a good sweet. As drinks, we have a lot of Coke, water, and lemonade. Our most famous drink are cold drinks, like Slushy, that the children always buy, because it comes with an amazing glass that catches their attention. In our candy truck, we love caramel apples and popcorn. To prepare caramel apples, we need red liquid caramel and a red apple, of course. And to make popcorn, we need a package of popcorn and salt or sugar. People often buy salty popcorn. Our specialty is the snow cones. We sell more than 1,000 in a week. People come from far away to just buy one of our cones. Snow cones are very simple to prepare. We only need crushed ice and colored syrup. We place the crushed ice in a glass. And finally, we add the colored syrup on the top. Last year, we won an award for the best truck. We won a lot of money, so we decide to invest them in Christmas decoration. We are preparing a large tent, and inside we are decorating with a big Christmas tree with lights and a spectacular star on the top. But the most astonishing thing is the Ferris wheel that we have put behind our truck. I'm sure that now many more people will come to buy our sweets. Bye!